Ron Artest has asked to be traded, and the Indiana Pacers are going to accommodate his request.
If you are a GM, give me the pros and the cons for saying, yeah, I think I'd like to have Ron Artest on my team.
The pros are, he's an all-star. He's one of the best defenders in basketball. He's also can guard a small forward, two guard, as well as sometimes even a point guard. And then also, too, he can shoot from three-point range, and he can post up. The cons is just the fact that, you know, you don't know if you're going to get that consistency every single night from him, or you don't know what run you're going to get.
But Ron Artest has ruined their season 2 years in a row. If guy's going to be a great player, if he's helping your team, that's different. Ron Artest has killed Indianapolis Pacers for 2 years in a row.
You know, previously I was frustrated, you know, at times in Indiana, you know, maybe earlier. I feel I'm in Sacramento now, so, you know, maybe everything works out, you know, for the best.
Get the money, long time, no cash. I'm caught up in the hustle where the guns go blast. The fool retaliated, so I had to think fast. Pull out my heat first, see, pull out a seat last. Now who the fuck the niggas living to this day? I'm trying to tell these young niggas, crime don't pay. They looked at me and said, Queens niggas don't play. Do your thing, I do my kids, stay out of my ways. Type hard, trying to survive in New York State. But can't stop till I'm eating off a platinum plate. Popo comes around and tries to relocate me. Lock me up forever, but they can't deflate me, cause having cash is high.
Kings defense and offense.
Artest right there, and Ron Artest. You can't stop him inside.
Hey,
you can't stop him outside.
Ron Artest uses his glute strength. Gives a little pass on to Bill Chesney. It's okay, son, you can get up.
I can't cope with all these crab niggas trying to shorten my rope.
Yo, it's the R-A-double-P.
Yes, our test is simply the best. He is at the moment.
Don't make me buck ya, cause I'm a wild motherfucker. You know I flow, you know my steelo. Even pack my gap when I go to see my P.O. Jump out my hootie, pass my gap in my loopy to my shorty.
Here's our test, he's popped it downtown.
Look, I'm
starving, I'm
walking around with
the nice is fine. Our test, see ya later, Ron Artest.
Dream, know what I mean? I'm a natural born hustler, won't try to cut ya. Pull out my 4-4 and bust ya.
There ain't no time for fake attacks. The brother's dead, fake jacks, be late on it back. The streets is real, can't roll without steel. I feel how I feel, cause I was born to kill. Do what I gotta, to eat a decent meal. Brothers are starving, but trying to find a job. Son, it's all about robbing. So don't be alarmed when we come through. We supposed to, if you were supposed to, get your face blown, dude. Off the map, cause I react and check. A brother was a blessing wealth, so I act like that. Drug dealer.
Yeah, yeah, there's all the chicken fighting going on down there. One thing about Ron Artest, he will not back away.
Great play by Artest. Here come the Kings with numbers. Ron Artest. Tremendous job.
One of the better offensive centers in the league. That is Ron Artest battling Eddie Curry and wins the battle.
Set it up from under the benches. I started hearing sirens. I stopped farming. They cut ash like a diamond. Dead into the grip piece. What a relief. Stash the heat, then proceeded to peek out the window, call my son. Yo, son, we got beef, but no question. Money had a problem, so we'll solve them.
Artest put in the bucket, set it to the line.
Thinking of ways to take food already made. Crime in the air, ain't no time to be afraid. Give me yours to get laid, laid, laid. Give up the goods and get sprayed. I got lots of love for my crew, that is.
Oh, what a nice pass by Ron Artest.
a three. Ron Artest.
Artest being cited for not taking proper care of his dogs on his property, a serious arrest for domestic violence charges, and a strained relationship with guard Mike Bibby. The Sacramento Kings aren't there yet, but Artest is running out of time there, just as he ran out of time in Chicago and Indiana.
One time where I want to prove people wrong, you know, that I can be a better person, because I'm not perfect. You know, things, some things I did got blown up, some things I did. You know, it was my mistake, you know. There's some things that sometimes the media just blew out of proportion. But the things that I could have did better, you know, I want to prove people wrong that, you know, those things can get better.
And we can go really, really far. I can't see us being beat.
Say it, Ron. Just say it out loud. You're going to take down the Celtics. Just say it.
Well, we're coming to take down everybody. You know, it's good to be humble and it's good, you know, not to make predictions, But in the back of everybody's mind, every competitor, football, baseball, at the end of the day, you want to win, and everybody knows that, and that's what we're coming to do.